That's JB, Brick Fanatic here. Today I've got set 30343, the McLaren Elva. It's the Speed Champions Poly Bag for January of 2021. It feels weird saying that since it is still so early in the year, but this set comes with 86 pieces and it is a poly bag. Now, something very interesting that you'll see in the speed build of this is it actually comes with a sticker sheet as well as a bag within a bag, which is normal for bigger sets, boxed sets, but this is a poly bag, and for $5 retail in the United States, I think this is well worth it. A huge disclaimer is I am not a car person whatsoever. I know nothing of supercars, nice cars, ugly cars. I just know a car drives and gets me to where I wanna go. So if I talk about this not knowing what a car of this quality is, it's because I don't know what a car of this quality is. But looking at it, it's got four wheels and it does drive and spin. No turning features, of course. The axles are very straightforward, but this actually uses a 5-stud wide construction. And I think that's really, really cool and sizes it well. If they went with a simple 4-wide, they wouldn't be able to get the seat details on the inside for the two, for the driver and the passenger, the two seats in there. And I think you're just the scaling of it, the length and the width of the car all around work really well, especially with the scale of the wheels. Now, I do like the shaping that they were able to get using some of these curved tiles around the front, and just, I guess, the line and the texture all around the sides of the car. I think it's really nice what the designers were able to do, and the stickers do add that bit of detail that was definitely needed. As you can see, there's 5 stickers total, the logo, the two lights, and then the things on the back. I'm not sure what those are called. Let me know. One of my favorite details is actually the back. You've got some backup lights and it kind of looks menacing. Just, you know, looking at that from the back, seeing it as you're driving, it just, it looks really cool. I'm really happy with what they were able to do with the car and the shaping and the colors and all that. It's very blue and very black and white on the inside, quite literally. You can see in the speed build at the end of this video, they use some interesting techniques and plate layering to get this thing to be very secure and very stable. You have a little vent piece in the middle there. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be doing, and I'm also unsure, and apologies for how yellow this is. Anytime I do this, you can see the background gets very yellow. It's because of the light I'm using and the lack of light, I guess, and the weird texture and color of the board. But yeah, very happy with this set. I think it's well worth the $5. Again, it is a poly bag, as you can see here. It's a very cool, nice looking poly bag. There's the set number and the 86 pieces. If you do want to find this for yourself, there is the barcode. You can actually screenshot this. If I can get a nice picture of it there, you can screenshot this on your phone and you'll be able to take that to Target and have them scan and see if they've got any in the back or if they're getting any in the store. But that's going to wrap it up for this review. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe to JB Brick Fanatic. I do reviews and random videos from time to time, so thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.